write the logarithmic expression in expanded form. So here we have the log of base 10 of x over 5. So x over 5 meaning division, we have x divided by 5. And if we want to expand this using our properties of logarithms, division tells us that we can subtract those two. So we're going to have the log of base 10 of the numerator, which is x, minus the log of base 10 of 5. And so therefore, there is our expanded expression form.